do this. Start the intro.
Hi guys, we're back and we're going to do another video of the a game called Running Fred. You can get it on iPhone on the laptop called a Lenovo or Windows 10. It's easy to get. And yeah, it's called Running Fred. And let's get into the game. Actually, I'm gonna check the controls. And there is. No, there's no control. It's easy. It's easy. If you have, use the arrows to, yeah. And spacebar to jump, and there's a trick called a double jump, and if you to do a double jump, hit the spacebar 2 times. So let's get it. So yes, run from this guy here. There he is. So let's get to the game. Ooh, boss. Oh yeah, you can get money and buy stuff. I'm looking forward to buying the double jump. Oh yeah, hey, if you do this, you have to try landing those arrows. Maybe some parkour. Okay, you don't really need to land in the arrows, you can just land in the bit. But if you land on the floor, it's good. And for a warning, this is a bad one. So what did I get from the mystery world? One extra safety spin activates automatically to save you when you fall into the game. Also, yeah, that's good. Let's go to the next level. Did you know Running Fred is a favorite game? I'm getting caught. I think it just paused the video around. Oh yeah, those stars that are moving around, they can kill spikes. So be careful of them and their spikes on the wall. Oh yeah, those are just portals. So you can try. When you die, it's just terrifying. Oh, that's cool. Imagine just pushed you back. Oh, this one's super cool. Oh my gosh. Snitch! See, this is why. This is why. You die very bad, and it's very bad. Oh yeah, the age is 7+. As I was saying, the age is 7+. You can play at 6-year-old. Last time I played at 6-year-old, and it's good. It's really good for a 6-year-old. So, yeah. I like that bit. Oh yeah, as I was talking, the walls and the spikes. Get in the portal. I like that thing. Oh, be careful. Can you actually jump on the thing and walk out? That should be pretty dumb. Oh, yeah, those speed boosts there, yeah, they speed you up. Make sure you be careful that. Actually, I'm gonna try and make that parkour. Oh, there's not even really anything. No! Yes! Look at the game first! Yes! Yes! Double jump! I'm just going to get it. Yes! At the start of the video, I was talking about double jump. I'm going to say this again. To do double jump, tap the space bar, double, like 2 times. Oh yeah, as I saw him, there's spikes on the floor and those bad stuff moving there. Yeah, you can easily get this stuff here. And oh yeah, Gabe, I forgot, Gabe Rios has joined here and Enfamarium. Links will be in the description. Oh yeah, and they both have two channels, so that'll be in the description to their second channels. Just trying to get this and this and this. Yeah. Oh yeah, at the top left hand corner, this is sorry, I was talking to Enfamarium here. Oh yeah, sorry about this noise, because this noise ends up on Game DVR's video, and it's very bad. Oh yeah, as I was talking, these spikes here, they're pretty bad. Like, I died. What? Oh, look at that guy there. I can make a baby. Okay, oops. Wait, why am I using... Oh.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So, yeah, we start the game again. Let me just try and do this. This level I'm always stuck on. But it seems pretty easy, but it looks hard. It looks easy for you, but it is hard. I completed this like months ago, and it was so dangerous. I played at my friend's house called, my friend called Sally or Mensa. This is a little Christmas. He plays the game and he loves it. Oh, make that jump. Good. Whoa. Yeah, that is very bad. Yes, I made it. I can't believe I didn't even do the double jump. Can't believe it. As I'm recording this, the first day Jesus on the cross of Easter. I hope you ever loved it, Easter. And have a nice Easter on Monday, and that's good. Oh yeah, it's actually Easter Monday, because Easter. Enfamarium, Enfamarium thinks it's Easter Sunday, but it's actually Easter.
Sunday because I'm having my Easter eggs
tomorrow. Yeah, because everyone, I just wish there would just be more days for the weekend. That'd be so good. They can use Monday because that's not fair. 4 days and 2 days. 4 days of school and 2 days of weekend. They just do 3 days. Free off. What? Why am I still doing the double jump? What? I can't believe this. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do like 4 parts or 5 parts in 1 day, so. Doing this again. If you're wondering who I was talking to, I was talking to Enfamarium because she's just watching me play. So yeah, she's playing Subway Surf. Maybe she might do videos on Subway Surf. Maybe.
driving, so don't say stupid.
What? I did a double jump and it hit my head.
No. That thing, yeah, that's my mental bit.
Oh, look at this. I can't even do a double jump.
What?
Oh yeah, if you do that, you just get another life. If you see the top left hand screen, you'll see what is doing on his face. Because right now you can see the back. So this way he's like on the front of his face on the top left hand screen. Yeah. So the parkour! Okay. Enter block!
Oh! Look at the top left hand screen, look at him! Oh my god!
Did you know you want to be a stero, be attracted to a man by the by lots of scullies, it's a fact. Oh, look at that motor.
What?
What? Oh, I haven't even done the thing. Look at that portal there. Who can do that? Is there even a portal? Oh, there's a portal! No, where's that portal? I saw a portal. Maybe at least that portal there, that I'm like, what the heck? But you need to go through that portal. Go through that portal. They're too stupid because maybe you might end up at that portal there. What's the point? Yeah, what's the point? You don't need to send it, just do this. There's even no point. Oh, it's coming to the pit now. Oh no, I hurt myself. Good. No! Oh, look at that guy. Bye bye. Oh, look at something that's on the screen. Ha, a baby fan. So, we'll end the video here. There'll be a link in the description to Mariam's and Game Rehearsals channel. So, see you later, guys. Bye! Wait, did you know Running Fen has been banned from every person who knows what's the best of you? Oh, look at that. So, bye, guys!